types, businesses and so on, and ask them if they would like to sign up to the scheme. It's all completely free of charge and very simple. It just means that they display a logo that looks like this in their window. And we have now got something over 1,100 places across the whole county that have signed up to the scheme. And in parallel with getting organisations to sign up, we also obviously explain the scheme to anybody who is vulnerable over the age of 18. We get them to become members of the scheme, again, completely free of charge. And we give them a small plastic card like this that they carry in their wallets or purses or whatever. When they're out and about, they get into any sort of difficulty. And we're not talking about medical emergencies. We're talking about people forgetting where the bus stop is, for example, or they've lost their keys or whatever. They can go into any of the premises that they see that have got this logo. They show the card. The staff have been trained and are aware of the scheme. And all we ask is that the shop or business makes a telephone call to one or both of the emergency numbers that are written on the back of the card. So that simply they keep an eye on them while they wait for somebody, for a carer or a relative to come and collect the person and take care of them. So it's a very simple scheme. And as I say, it does, of course, include people who have got memory problems or have been diagnosed with some form of dementia. And we do actually provide, with a different hat on, I provide training as part of the Prime Minister's Dementia Challenge that Bill mentioned. I provide training free of charge to organisations to run dementia awareness sessions for staff. So they're sort of 45-minute sessions. They're not medical sessions. They're just simply trying to get more people to understand what dementia is about, and more significantly, what the impact is likely to be on both the people who have it and the lives of